Are you talking to me? Thought you didn't like my tongue.
Boy. Come, boy.
It's another Valkyrie. Can we try to free her?
We can't just leave her like this, brother.
Do not rush me, Ed. When we are prepared, I will attack. Attack!
You don't look too good! brother.
Where is your queen?
My queen?
She did this to you. She's letting the dead take over Midgard.
This cannot be.
I didn't want to believe it either, m'lady. But we have to find her.
Where is she?
I can't say for sure, but the Rockstall of Valkyrs. If the Council of Eight are reunited, perhaps she will answer our call.
Looks like we have more Valkyries to hunt.
Aye, lad. But at least we know where to find Sigrun.
But where do we find the remaining Valkyries?
Other realms.
Good thinking, brother. Muspelheim, Niflheim. Sigrun would have no qualm with interning her Valkyries outside of Midgard.
Thank you.
broken. Wonder if Modi was somehow able to sever its connection to the World Tree to funnel us here.
What's with you two? All clammed up and scowling? It's like you finally noticed everything smells like shit.
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure they'll be back to yelling at each other momentarily.
Well, have fun shutting up then. Now, what else do I want to tell you?
Learn if you won't teach me.
You do not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fireplace? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. You used the blades to kill one. Who else did you kill before Magna? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Ah,
Congratulations.
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants it? Taste.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Oh, did you then? Well, how'd that go?
Go! Boy. Not yet.
The adult thing would be to help him, so... Hi.
I'm sure you'll come back when you want something.